Hello, stock watchers, and welcome to another daily stock report brought to you by qualitystocks.net, where performance is tracked daily. I'm your host, Cathy Rankin, and yippee, it is Friday, March 28th, and we're bringing you the latest news from around the markets today. Today's headline news are brought to you by Rudy Nutrition. Rudy Nutrition creates, distributes, and licenses Rudy-branded products that are designed to appeal to parents, kids, athletes, and active people who are seeking alternative healthy choices. The management of the company is committed to incorporating policies to ensure a return on investment to shareholders. Now let's jump right into our headline news from Thursday. Bear Stearns Company Chairman James Kane yesterday dumped his entire stake in the embattled investment bank for $61 million as it appears closer to a takeover by J.P. Morgan Chase & Company. A Texas judge issued a restraining order that effectively bars the banks that promised to finance the $19.5 billion buyout of Clear Channel Communications Incorporated from backing out yet. The county judge John D. Gabriel issued a temporary restraining order just 4 hours after Clear Channel and the private equity buyers led by Bain Capital and Thomas H. Lee Partners LLC filed suit Wednesday in Texas and New York. So the markets opened this morning with the Dow down 120.40 points or 0.97%. The Nasdaq unfortunately also down 43.53 points or 1.87%. And the S&P 500 down 15.47 points or 1.15%. And now let's take a look at the small cap news that Quality Stocks has been tracking for you. Our small cap headlines are brought to you today by Red Lake Exploration Incorporated. Red Lake Exploration is focused on acquiring, exploring, and developing mineral properties in Chile. The company's headquarters are located in Richmond, Canada. The primary project, the Farellon property, is situated in the promising Canadalaria iron oxide copper gold belt. Now, the QualityStocks.net daily newsletter highlighted AQUAGOLD International Incorporated as our one to watch, up 52% with over 9 million shares traded. AQUAGOLD International continues to climb further, confirming that bottled water in China is big business with plenty of room for growth. Shares were helped this month by news that the company's chairman, Mr. Paul Telfer, was interviewed by microcap research firm Eric David & Sons, following the interview where Eric David & Sons rated OmninetMedia.com Incorporated shares as a strong buy. Mariner's Choice International Incorporated is up 42% with over 3,000 shares traded. Mariner's Choice International hit a number of radars this week, partially fueled by news that the company's major North American cooperative of marine parts and product distributors has dramatically increased orders for the company's eco-safe marine products since the beginning of 2008. Axiom Technologies Incorporated is up 33% with over 6,000 shares traded. Axiom Technologies last month announced the completion of a 2-year licensing agreement with Natatel Company Limited, which calls for Axiom to create versions of its Maximum software and network video products that specifically operate with Natatel's digital video recorders and IP addressable servers and cameras. And that's it for our newsmakers today. Stay tuned right here to the Quality Stocks Daily Newsletter for your latest news and small cap to large cap commentary on everything brought to you by QualityStocks.net, where performance is tracked daily. And make sure to see our disclaimer on the QualityStocks.net website. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Cathy Rankin. Have a fantastic weekend, and we're going to see you again Monday right here on your daily report.